Good evening, 47. The target arrived several hours ago for a meeting with a local French Marrakeshi businessman somewhere in the city center. We've been unable to discover the specific location, so I advise you to look for a higher than usual security presence. Good hunting.
Sir, I hope you have a great day.
Just let me know if you need anything.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. Go right ahead.
It's time for Mr. Giggle's final performance.
No problem, sir.
This could be above my pay grade. I don't want to deal with this shit.
Hey, what?
What?
Headquarters!
You heard that?
The guys?
You see if there's a problem
over
there?
Messing around.
I hear you.
What can I say?
Jeez.
Anybody there? It's not over. Find some place safe. Now!
What is this anyway?
I'm here now, and nothing to report on the roof. Over. Okay, copy that. Out.
is always a problem.
You must understand,
Mr. Giggles. Does my name amuse you?
Mr. Giggles. A problem. Yes, getting the item requested is hard. Local families are unwilling to part with such things, even for a great deal of money.
I am disappointed. I have made promises to my guests. They will be most frustrated if they cannot save the attraction.
I understand. I understand. I do not wish to.
You do not wish to. To make me look like a clown.
I don't.
That was a joke. Much like. Sadly, I cannot allow your failure to go unpunished. I'm sure you understand.
What? What do you mean, Mr.
Mr. Giggles? What I mean is that you have failed to acquire the item that my guests wish to see painfully killed. So now I must painfully kill you.
I don't understand.
I'm afraid I've not been entirely honest with you. I've already acquired the item.
Target down. I'm sure he would have preferred a larger audience. At the risk of seeming flippant, the clown has expired and the money has been made. Exit 47. Stage left.